sweetheart. Is it? Okay, I don't know why, but I hope that the distributors have been spoken to. Whatever I have read actually is that they might have even seen it in the censor board. But I just want you to know that Pakistan was the first one to give Neeja the Bravery Award. She got the Tamga-e-Insaniyat, which is the award for incredible human kindness. And she also saved Pakistani lives. So I'm quite shocked by it, but I don't know if it's true or not, because I have not got an official letter saying that it's been banned. I don't know if it's true. I hope it's not, because my films do really well in Pakistan, and I love Pakistan. Two of my best friends, they are half Pakistani, and I really, really hope that this film is showcased all over the world.
But purely something that gave courage to Neeja, that is something in you also that gave you courage in your life, saying that, yeah, this is something.
I think every day I'm afraid. Every day I'm afraid to be myself. And I mean, there are a lot of people who've sent me their fear videos. And the underlying theme of all those videos is that a lot of people are afraid of being themselves. The second one is afraid of losing somebody they love. I think these are the two greatest fears that we all have. And I think we need to face them every day and get strength from that.
One more day,
guys, last
Valentine's
question. Question.
What are your plans for Valentine's
Day? I am with Fox Star, Bling, and I'm with Spice, promoting Neeja in Delhi. And they are my Valentines. You guys are my Valentines.
You love the film. Hope you all love our film.
Thank you so much.
Thank you guys. Thank you. Thank you so much for coming. Thank you.